So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch. Get over here!
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me? With the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
What are we stopping for?
Watch out for the rocks.
Beat it up, Arthur.
Get us out the stream. Gotta keep us moving, but calm.
Ah, shit!
Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Ah, I broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Don't say less. Pick the wheel up! Nearly there. There.
See? You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Think.
If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. We really screwed them over down here. Come on, let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you. Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left, inland. Go on. Why are we so far behind?
So, yes. The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal. This is the heartlands we're going to. Good farming and grazing country. They lost it all. Stolen clean away from them, it was. Every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how How's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did, but when we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. My whole life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him. Around 13, I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently.
Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
Yeah, it's a long story. Yeah. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we plan? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going. Wait, well, what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low?
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time. And we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store. Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay, thank you. Yep.
There you are, brother. Head in there and follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on. Okay, let's go.
Any trouble getting in here, Javier?
Nope. It went well. This is a good spot.
Excellent. I think this will work for us, Arthur. For now, anyway. Here we are, gentlemen. Home sweet home.
perfect. I hope so.
Gentlemen, we have survived.
For now.
Now, it is time to prosper.
Arthur and I were about to prosper in Blackwater. We were onto something big. Then Micah got you all excited about that ferry, and here we are.
We have all made mistakes over the years, Hosea. Every last one of us. But I kept us together. Kept us alive. Kept the nooses off our neck.
I guess I'm just worried. I ain't got that long, Dutch. I want folks safe before I go.
Me too.
And now we are stuck. East of the Grizzlies and out of money. And a long way from our dream of virgin land in the west.
I know, my brother. But we are safe. We make a bit of money here. Then we move again. Head out around them. Be west of Uncle Sam. In a few months, buy some land.
I hope so.
Would you just look around you? This world has its consolations.
Gentlemen, I'm going to head into the local town and, you know, see if I can strike up a little business.
Of course, Herr Strauss. I prefer robbing banks to usury. Seems more dignified somehow. Now, everyone, put your tools down for a moment. Come on, gather around. Quickly now. I know that things have been tough. But we are safe now, and we are far too poor. So it is time for everyone to get to work.
Get to work, but stay out of trouble. Remember, we are itinerant workers.
Laid off when they shut down our factory to the north. Now get out there and see what you can find. Uncle, Reverend Swanson, no more passengers. It is time for everyone to earn their keep.
There is a town a little way down the track named Valentine. Livestock town, all mud and morons, if I remember right. That seems a decent place to start.
And, we need food. Real food. That means every day. One of you.
And remember, whatever it is that you find, the camp gets its slice. Now be sensible out there.
Now the girls have your tent ready, Mr. Morgan. Come with me. You two will be ready shortly. We put you over here.
I'm sure everything will be fine, Miss Grimshaw.
It should be. Most of your stuff from Blackwater got saved.
Everything apart from my money.
Oh, don't remind me.
Well, we can always make more money.
We're gonna have to. Miss Jackson, I've seen shit with more common sense than you. Do it properly.
Country called the Heartlands. Ain't been this far east in many a year. Dutch seems a little better. His eyes are sparkling once more, and I can see he's thinking a little clearer. I think we all feel a little happier, in spite of Blackwater and that whole mess.
Arthur?
Jose?
Quite a day.
Let's hope so.
There's a bunch of the boys already in Valentine. Bill, Charles, and Javier. And Swanson found something down at the train station by the lake, apparently. And Strauss came back with that creepy little smile on his face. I'm sure there's a whole list of unfortunates he's forced money upon.
Thank you. And you?
I'm gonna read a book.
Arthur, my boy. My dear boy.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks, nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our own futures once more.
I hope so, Dutch.
You kept the faith, Arthur. You always kept it.
And I ain't losing it now.
I'm famished.
Come along now.
Hell of a morning.
What's wrong? Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Oh, I don't know.
You ain't been yourself for a while.
Whoa.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Hey, you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robbing. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right. Let's see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
Hey!
I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me, too, if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Come on, Arthur.
Easy there, easy. Easy. You're okay.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
Nah, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Can we go now?
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine.
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your repulsive old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you did.
Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
Fair's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes. We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Stop this, damn you!
All right. Here we are, just like I said. The cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does.
Would work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Plenty out on the shelves, but I got more out back. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? The lamb or the sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
Look at this, a jaw harp.
What is this list of yours?
I got a lot to replenish after that god-awful time in the mountains.
All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too...
Here's to your good health, my sir. It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house. Acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out in their New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Get your hands off me!
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
No? You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking too long. I...
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you.
Go right wait now. With Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle! Look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
Can I help you, sir?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella. Mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you, a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
Yeah.
No trouble now, please!
Well, get the hell out of here, will you?
Sorry. Wrong room.
Friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid a hitter, you goddamn animal. Come here. Let's.
I paid for nothing. Think you two can stop.
What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just. Men, but stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
The bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay. Keep investigating.
I will. After you. Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellers.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word. Yeah.
Please.
Hey, that's my horse.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now. Why are you telling lies about me?
No. I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now, please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now, please pull me up. Please. I made a mistake. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Hey there.
How are you today?
The hell is your problem?
Oh, hello again. Never too soon, huh?
What's your goddamn problem?
Out of the damn way.
Hey, what's with you?
Like I thought, you ain't ready for this.
We got a wild one here.
Arthur, come here, come here, come over here. I want you to meet our friends.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, ain't you just a toughest teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly, yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man, I dread to think about it.
Hey, hey, hey,
there
he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal?
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer.
Come here, you.
Sir, you won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well.
I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles. I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him.
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Incredible.
This gotta go to the law.
Come on, go away!
Oh, Jesus!
I'll need a lawman out here.
Get the law over here.
Yeah, fast, after that thief!
Rest assured, we'll handle things.
All right, girl.
God.
You better be making trails quick. That's right. Keep walking.
What do you think you're doing? I'll happily pull this trigger. I knew you were too scared. I'll bury you!
Ah! Shit!
You're dead!
Ah!